setting it over recording. Okay, and go to menti.com. You can see the code. Very good. Different avatars. Who was the winner of the last mathematics quiz? That was conducted on Friday. I was there. I guess Aiden was the winner. Who was the winner? Pranav. Shreyas, I remember Shreyas. Shreyas was there. I remember. Shreyas was there. I remember. So guys, just a notification for every one of you. What will be the genre of the questions today? Okay. So the question will dominantly fall into the calculation of voltage. Okay, that might be a voltage between two terminals. That might be a voltage between two points. Okay, that will also include some questions from the genre of Wheatstone bridge. Okay, so you know when R1 upon R2 is equals to R3 upon R4, then no current flows between the bridge. Okay, sure. 60 people are in. As you guys touch 65, should I wait for that? Sixty is fairly enough for me. Good. So here the quiz 61, very good. Very good. One and two and go. Take time and one answer. 3, 4, 5. Very good. Relax, draw, calculate, respond. Relax, draw, calculate, and respond. Very good. Actually, now by this time, this question should have been finished. Okay? This is a tentative question of odd 40 to 50 seconds. This was first witnessed in 2017 in NTSC exam 1. State Delhi. Okay. Then it was frequently another question of this type we have already practiced with equilateral triangle. Okay. And other exams as well. Clear? So 61 people have already responded. Not everyone has responded. So we'll have to wait. Okay. Oh, meanwhile, I should have switched on my. Yeah, it is there. 63. Very good. As soon as everyone will, there is someone whose mic is unmute. Please mute that. I'll have to all the way over there and mute. Very good. Thank you very much. 65 people are there in the quiz. Very good. And yes. So I am explaining now 20 and 20 are in parallel. 10 will be the answer. No brainer. Just a drawing, a good drawing was required. 27 people answered it right. There are still good bunch of people bache who are having a doubt in this. Okay. Uh-oh. 65. Why didn't you read the question carefully, Laksh? Anybody any doubt? Thank you, Erin. क्या किया गुप्ता जी, व्हाट हैव यू डन? नो वन इज ड्रॉपिंग एन एक्स, वेरी गुड. सो लेट्स लुक एट द लीडर बोर्ड. ओके, गुड गुड गुड. Ashlesha was the fastest one, and the beauty of this is like all are 900 plus, and that's the beautiful thing. Wow, very good. So one and two and doom. Someone already responded like boom. This question is based on your memory. There will be three such questions which will come. If you have consciously paid attention to the lectures, these are repetitive numbers which have been continuously coming into existence. You have simplified this particular pair of resistance in series and parallel several times. That's what is the only hint of the question. Yes, you can also formally proceed and get the answer. It will be utilization of pair of linear equations and quadratic equations. So now, if anyone would have even gone through the conventional method of solving it, then by now, by 60 seconds, this would have been finished. I had allotted 100 seconds for this. 66 people have already responded to this. Very good, very good, very good. And time's up. 3 and 6 ohm is the straight answer. R1 plus R2 is equals to 9, and R1 parallel R2 is equals to 2. No, are someone responded while listening to this. Very good. So 67 people are in total over here. Good, good, good. Everyone voted, and yes, good majority. I forgot to announce, but for 9th grade, what I have made as a rule is ki if 60% plus people respond correct, then burger party. 80% people respond correct, then pizza party. Okay, 90%, 95% plus people respond correct, then movie and pizza party. So for now, I had not announced any question, so you won't, like, I don't owe any prize to you, but yes, in general it will be followed henceforth. Okay. Pizza and movie. Okay, fine. After lockdown, don't worry, beta. At least for 6 odd months, people won't be visiting to movie halls. At least for 6 odd months. So here's the leaderboard for this. Oh. Okay. Very good. 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 Sure. Anyone want to drop an X? I don't think so. Are wah. Thank you very much, Tushar sir. I'll be there soon. I am craving for it the most. Yeah, Tushar sir is always there. In any such meetings, expect me and Tushar sir anytime. We like Centum R more than you. So, here we go with the third one. Please go for it. Read it carefully. it might appear to you as a Wheatstone bridge, but it is not. Is when in some questions you take 5-6 seconds and then start responding, that is what is positive notification for me. Very good. And now there should come a good wave, because this was a question of not more than 50 seconds. So a good wave is expected now. We should cross 50 by 1 minute. Okay, it's over. Are 50 cross. Very good. 100 seconds was the time allotted by me. We just crossed 40 and you are 55 already responded. Very good, very good, very good. Expecting the correct proportions as well. Now, again, look, those who have not responded, don't panic. Look, simplify, solve. Drop in the chat what is the total current being drawn from the battery. Drop in the chat what is the total current being dropped from the battery. Drop in the chat what is the total current being dropped from the battery. Being drawn from the battery. Sorry. Boom. Good, good, good. Tentatively, you guys have reached 50%. 2 ampere, 2 ampere, 2 ampere, 2 ampere, correct. Anyone want to drop an X? I don't think so. Okay, very beautiful, very, very beautiful, very beautiful. There are X, there are X, there are X. Very beautiful, very beautiful, very beautiful. Relax. Understand, guys, the 10 volt battery is a 3. There's a setup. There's a 10 volt battery. There's a 3 ohm resistor over here. There's a 1 and a 3 here. There's a 3 and 1 here. Okay, okay, okay. No doubt, no doubt, no doubt. First thing first, under any circumstances, R equivalent is very significant. R equivalent equal to, please quickly, quickly, quickly. R equivalent. Only those who had dropped an X. Only those who had dropped an X. Because as you have dropped in the total amount of current being drawn from the battery, it is pretty obvious that you guys have a clear indication that what is R equivalent. Yes, 3 + 1 = 4. 3 + 1 = 4. 4 and 4 are in parallel. 2. 3 + 2 = 5. R equivalent is 5 ohm. Anyone having a doubt in this, drop an X again. In this part, R equivalent. X, X, X. N stands for no doubt. I am expecting N stands for no doubt. Very good. No. And now, second part. The current being drawn is V by R, 2 amps. No discussion on this. The current will reach this junction. Okay. Now, as the upward branch and downward branch are having equal R's, the current will get equally distributed. 1 ampere upward, 1 ampere downward. Right? Total voltage supplied to this box is 10 minus voltage absorbed by the outer 3 ohm. Yes or no? 10 minus I into R, 6, 4 volts. Clear? So, out of 4 volts, as a current of 1 ampere passes through this, I into R, 1 volt is absorbed by this, remaining is 3 volt. Y, R, N. Only those who dropped an X. Yeah. Similarly, 1 ampere passing from here, I into R, 3 volts absorbed, remaining at this point is 1 volt. The difference between the two potentials is 2 volt. That is what was asked. Easy? I am expecting Aiden to type, sure. Good. How do you do it fast? That's the fastest method, beta. Yeah, if I wouldn't have explained you this, that's what I'm telling. This question, okay, here should be done in odd 40 to 50 seconds. Mahabal, first question's explanation. Okay, I'll have to go back to the first question and we'll explain. Okay. Sure. Now understand. First question stated what? No, as of now, like first thing, got this clear through or not? Everyone, those who dropped in an X. Yeah. Now first question. First question asked you about ki there are two resistors R1 plus R2 and parallel. When connected in series, equates to 9. When connected in parallel, equates to 2. Relax. Who has the doubt? Mahabal? Bache, which question you have the doubt? There are... Mahabal. Which question you have the doubt in? Square arrangement or series and parallel arrangement? Or I'll take you to the question. Mahabal is not responding. Chalo. It's okay, Surya. No problem. Mahabal is not responding. We'll just wait for him. Anytime we can go back to the question and do that. No, not at all an issue for us. Okay. Here we go with the next question. Concentrate. Mahabal, don't. If you are listening and did not get your answer, no problem. I'll explain it while we are explaining the next question. Okay. No need to be worried about it. Aiden still leading the game. There is a good shuffle continuously happening. I can read Momita Day also coming in queue now. Very good. And here goes your next question. Solve it. Relax and do it. Three people have already responded. Four people have already responded. But it will take time. It is going to take time. It will need a solution. So please solve. A wave coming post 10 odd second can be very well trusted. That okay, they are going through the solution process, calculation and responding. Good, 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 very good. And now there comes a wave always around 40, 50 odd seconds. That's beautiful. Good, 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 good. See guys, a simple arrangement. I've removed all those batteries and all, just kept it simple. At the point of a simple series and parallel arrangement. In the past week, we have discussed about this. Clear? Yeah. So simple solution is required. Read the verse carefully. Don't like misinterpret anything while translating it from English to mathematics. Okay, let's see. Oops. Equal distribution of correct and why how can it be called as equal? There's a dominance of incorrect attempts. Guys, okay, surely there will be a good ask for X. Yeah, exactly. Okay, sure. I'll just open up the whole question. Why I have switched off screen share? There's a reason behind it, because there are other questions also in those image collections. Yeah, and now you won't be getting confused and also will not be able to cheat as well. Audible and visible. Is the screen visible? I have reshared it. Is the screen visible? Yeah, good. So we are here. Okay. Now understand, pretty simple. The statement is, what is the value of R? Okay, so that the total resistance of the circuit between P and Q is equal to R. Whatever be the resistance of this box, the total resistance R is equal to the value of box plus 3. What is the value of box? The value of box is 10 into 3 plus R upon 10 plus 3 plus R. Any doubt in this? Yes, guys. Good. Now, in that case, please solve this equation. What will you get? What I'll do is, I'll just send this 3 this way. 13 plus R multiplied by R minus 3 is equals to 30 plus 10 R. Okay, opening the bracket. Yeah, exactly. 69, I could see that word. Okay, clear? Good. Now, opening the bracket, what will you get quickly? Yes, 13R minus 39. Plus R square minus 3R is equals to 30 plus 10R. Coincidentally, 13 minus 3R is 10 and 10 got cancelled. 39 displaced to this side. R square is equal to 69. R is equals to square root 69. Okay. clear? There was some N, no. Someone stated a no. All those who need to respond, why? Relax. Those who want to, yeah, exactly. R and then, good. Good, 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 good. Again, relax over here. Go to zero and start. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Clear? This is a free one. 3 plus 10 is in parallel with a series combination of 3 plus R. So R1 into R2 divided by R1 plus R2. This in total is equal to nothing but R. Got it or not? And then the equation solution. And you guys have already told me that you have already been through quadratic equation solving. Right or not? This was not even solving a quadratic equation actually. Okay. Cool. Very good. Now moving to the next question. Let's look at the leaderboard first. Shuffling, shuffling, shuffling. Consistent people might be there. Okay, there will be a shuffling, I guess. Oh, Aaron, don't sleep out. Purav, very good. Welcome, dear. Yanesh, I remember this boy's name. He was, he had been consistently responding in many of my fastest fingers first. And next question, relax. The question today are really simple. You can experience that what we have been discussing in past centimeters are a bit more of elevated level of approach. I have knowingly selected simple questions for today. Only, yes, before approaching toward them, you will have to. Okay. Here. 1, 2, next. No one will respond more. Are wow. No one. I was expecting no one should respond before 5-10 seconds, because yes, in 10 seconds this can be solved. Just for a reminder, which should be given, as 30 seconds are getting passed in 3, 2, 1, go. Reconstruction can be suggested, but yes, by now this design should be, it's better if you can remember this. If not, yes, utilize the time, reconstruct it and solve. A good way now, after 40-50 odd seconds, notifies ki okay, solution is being done. This is being solved and then responded. Good. And 50% people now, this, no, sorry, odd 50 people this time did not responded within, like I expect that almost 50-55 responses should have been received in 60 seconds, that is 1 minute. Okay, anyway, no problem, we have done these kind of questions, this design. Okay, no problem, no matter. And now I am expecting, don't be worried if you want to drop an X. I am really expecting X. Good. Relax. No problem. No problem. No problem. Okay. X's, please. Good. 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 Very good, very good, very good. I am expecting, relax, no problem. Now, how many of you have got it correct? 19, yes or no? And 18 people, okay? And majority have got it wrong. Let's find out the reason, okay? Sure. What I suggested was to reconstruct that, okay? I'll just open the thing up. Clear? Now understand this. Every time the chat should be visible to me because, yes. Understand this now and keep it with you. We mark the points like, I'll just state P, Q, R, S. Eden, I remember this, but the top and bottom wires were shorted. So no problem, na? Then now this time you won't short them. Yes, dear Pratiksha, you can re-log in. Okay, just for you, I'll restate the code. It is here. 893696, menti.com. That's what you remember. Okay. Now, I'm missing the chat. Yeah. See. P, A, no worries. At P, there are two tracks available. One going toward Q and one going toward R. One going toward Q and one going toward R. Okay? Sure. Anyway, every resistance is equal to 5. So as of now, I am not labeling that even. After P comes Q. At Q, there are three tracks available. One we have already traveled, which is QP. Another track is Q to R. Okay? And Q to S. Okay? Sure. After Q comes PQR. At R, there are three tracks, 1, 2, and 3, out of which two are already traveled, R to P and R to Q, R to P and R to Q, R to S. Okay. At S, everything is already traveled, only one path is there, B. Happy with this? All those who dropped in an X got this structure. And you know which structure is this? Yep, this is W, S, B, wheat, stone, bridge. Where is its practical utility? In routine life, where we use? Exactly. Right? Very good, very good, very good. If the Shastra is here, he might be having a smile at his face. Yeah. Like actually literally confessing this, even I wasn't aware about this thing. Confessing this. Weighing machine work on this principle. Okay, guys. And now you know, as R1 upon R2, 5 by 5 is equals to 5 by 5, there is no importance of this. So we have boom and boom, 10 and 10 in parallel, 5. Got it everyone, got it everyone, got it everyone, got it everyone. Good, good, good. Proceed. It's already 40, we have to rush through, okay? Now I'll not be very comprehensively commenting on everything. Nana, welcome to this position. And here we go with the next question. 63, 64 people are here. Read it, solve it, apply routine memory and logic to it. You will get it like boom. 30 seconds should be the time given for this question. Actually, when I typed 100, I was not happy with myself. I was expecting a 30 to be typed over there. But then I thought that speed should not come with the cost of correctness or accuracy. That's why let it be. If you know R1 into R2 upon R1 plus R2, then you will have a smile on your face and the answer will be with you. Good, 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 good. 50 seconds, 45 odd people responded. As we reach toward 40, let's see what's the score. Oh, very good, very good, very good. And 55 people. Another last 25 seconds remaining. Now think about it. I'll again repeat it. R1 into R2 divided by R1 plus R2. Okay. That is the whole hint of this question. And small, small numbers. And options exactly. Good, good, good. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Da-dum. Twenty-five people got it right. Wow. The pain is here. Let's look at the X. Good, Aryan. Very good, very good, very good. Very good, very good, very good. Relax. Now, statement is, okay, this won't even be needing a question. What is the statement? The statement is, the parallel combination of two resistors, R1 into R2 upon R1 plus R2 is 6 by 5. Pretty sure, yeah, this is 3 into 2 upon 3 plus 2. Why? Bungara, what happened? Now the second statement is, when one is removed, the resultant outcome is 2. So when in a parallel combination, yes or no? 3, 2. 1 is removed, the outcome is only 1, which is 2 ohm. So which one is the removed one? 3 ohm, delta. Okay? Oh, Menti issue. That is a touch problem that has been verified. Your touch screens are oversensitive at times. Okay. With the cursor, with the key, there are, yes, issues. But yes, with the touch screen, there is a different type of issue. Okay. No problem, no problem. Ignore. Chalo, okay. It's okay. You know the answer, na? Happy. Okay. Fine, everyone. Let's look at the shuffling and proceed fast.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, dear.
So does this work on Safari?
Does work very fine on Safari?
No. Does Menti work fine on Safari, sir?
Yeah. As per the comments and the feedback from our own friends, okay. It works really well on Safari.
Okay.
My personal experience is Chrome is really doing good. Okay. So,
okay.
No problem. Thank you very much. And again, Nana is at the top. Okay. Aiden, yes, he somewhere slept down at times. Now elevating up. And here it goes with the next question. Solve it quickly. Get the answer correct. Again, memory based. I'll comment it as memory based. Memory based. This pair you have already solved for several times. This is just a memory based question. Simply memory based question. Now the blink happened. Good, 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 very good, very good. Again, I'm repeating, memory based question, a pair of three resistors coming out to be as 1 ohm. This is knowingly kept over there. All the questions today are simple. I have tried my level best to bring it to the as simple level as possible. Okay. Not complicating thing, but yes, working on the basics, because now we are concluding the chapter. Okay. Good, good, good. Last 10 seconds are there now. 55 people responded. I don't know why others haven't responded yet. Better think about it and calculate. Okay, it's hardly anything to calculate. No problem. Let's solve it out and drop your respective x. Good. At least one thing is there, that the biggest number, the highest bar is of right responses. That too, it's not very high. X, our intended welcome dear X. Very good, very good, very good. Beta, that is 6, 3, 2, na? That is what? 6, 3, and 2. That's why I call it as memory based. It's simply memory based. When 6, 3, and 2 are connected in parallel, what is the resultant output? When 6, 3, and 2 are connected in parallel, what is the resultant output? 1. No problem, Mungara. Relax. Read the question, solve it in your notebook. 6 and 3 gives 2. 6 and 3 parallel gives 2. 2 parallel 2 will give 1. All the three are equal and none of them is a fraction. That's what all that was also stated. And the ratio between two is 1:1:2. Okay. Sure. Now, if you are not, that's why, but at the beginning of the question, Aryan, I stated that this is a memory based question. Several times being through the chapter, we have been through these numbers. Yeah, very good, Aryan Singhal. As you remember many of the Pythagorean triplets, these are similar kind of proportion. No problem. Okay, let's, if you want to do it comprehensively, we can do it comprehensively as well. Clear? What I'll request it, as the time is getting over, or I'll just give you a hint, you can solve out the equations at your level. Okay, sure. R1 parallel R2 parallel R3, I am writing A, B, C. 1 is equal to, R equivalent is equal to 1 upon A plus 1 upon B plus 1 upon C. Okay, sure, fine, to the power minus 1. Clear, 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 clear. Okay, fine. Next, this is one. Second equation. A by B is equal to 1:2. You have taken this, right or not? Sure. Clear? To the power minus 1. I had not substituted it, but let's keep it at the basic level only, Aniket Gupta. I know that because it's 1, either you write 1 by R equivalent or R equivalent, it will remain 1. But that will be another cutting short the method, right or not? So that's why let it be. Let it be the formal way. Okay. Initially, I was not putting it. I took some 1 second time and then I kept it over there. Okay. Solving equations, dear, you can reach out to the answers. Okay. Clear? Next. I'll anyway put the comprehensive solutions, okay, so don't be worried about that part. Okay, okay. Shuffle. Eden again slept down. Purav actually elevated a good level up. Ganesh is still maintaining his position. Second, third, and here comes the next question. Concentrate over that. Now you should not make a mistake. You know the design. You know the design. You know the synthesized format of this. What will come when we will synthesize a known format out of this? What will come when we will rearrange this system into a known named format? Giving you wider hints. Good, 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 good. I'm still happy that people are investing time. Reason being, you could have drawn by yourself, but yes, I can sense by the time you guys are taking that, you are trying to name that and redrawing it. Good, 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 good. What has to be removed should be known. Then simplifying what all fall in series and what all goes in parallel will help you out to reach out to the conclusion. Okay. Good, good, good. And here's the time at the verge to end. 53, 54, 55 people. 55, at least 55. At least 55, please. Please, please. 54. Good. Thank you very much for last. Those who responded at the very last. And a good proportion, but still we have our friends struggling to drop down the answer. X, please. Good, Surya. Very good, Ananya. Very good. Very good. Very good. Look here. You know that this will be redesigned in the format of, okay, and 10 will be removed. Okay, 2, 4, 8, 4. 4 by 2 is equal to 8 by 2, or 8 by 4, sorry. Okay, so that means 10 is removed. 4, 12, 6. R1 into R2 upon R1 plus R2. Those who dropped in MX, got it? Kiranmay, Ganesh, very good. Very good, very good. Daphne, everyone. Don't be worried. We have done these kind of questions in class. Okay, relax. Don't be worried about it. Don't be worried. Okay, learning output is important. Clear? Relax. But yes, remember what we are doing in the discussions. Okay, the strategy. Yeah, exactly, exactly, exactly. Lot of question left, right? No, the odd 5 questions might be. Which question number was this? Very good. Again, there will be a good shuffle. Okay, very good. Next question. 56 people are there. 10 seconds, everyone should answer. Just kidding, relax. 10 seconds, 10 people answer. There is a very solid reason that in Wheatstone Bridge, why there is no flow of current between the terminals. When R1 upon R2 is equals to R3 upon R4, why? there is no flow of current between the terminals. Now there will be a wave coming. Guys. Wheatstone Bridge. Why that branch, that resistance which can be removed, why there is no importance of it? That's the answer for it. Okay. People by now. Another 15 seconds remaining. Good. People got it right. Still there are people, and similar thing, 15, 9 and 9 was last time as well, and 15, 9 and 9 is this time as well. How many X's, please? X. Good. Srijani, Pratiksha and all. Good, beta. Understand, buddy. Simple. From this terminal to this terminal, it is another Wheatstone bridge only. 8 by 4 is equals to 6 by 3. Y or N? Right? And when this happens, the potential between these two is 0. Potential difference. That is why no current flows. That is why you can remove the resistance connected over there. No problem. That's why it's a basic definition of Wheatstone bridge. Okay, clear. This implies that the resistance can be removed. It's not the case that resistance can be removed, then voltage difference gets zero. No, because the voltage difference is zero, no current will flow. There is no importance of that path. Okay, clear. Don't be worried about this. Learn things, remember them, kind of. Okay. Again, there is a shuffle, a good shuffle expected. Very good. Next question. All the remaining questions are quick. As I said quick, and then this, some beautiful circuit came up, and these boys and girls will be cursing me. How quick? Madman. Design his own questions, take in the classroom, brings and delivers us to the question from somewhere, and these are complicated looking questions and ask us to solve. But look there, whatever type of random question we discuss in the classroom, these are analogous. I remember a similar question being asked by me in the class, and Aditya responding, "Why? What have we done wrong to you, sir?" That comment I remembered, and that is the reason I kept this kind of question over here. So read it, go through it, resolve branch by branch. That's the hint of the exercise. Okay, resolve branch by branch. You will get a answer. This is having a hint from the previous question. When B and D have a potential difference of zero, then they will create a Wheatstone bridge arrangement. That means, now I'll keep mum. 5, 4, 3, 2, boom. Good, good, good. First x, 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 x. No x? Ah, good, 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 good. Good, 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 relax. Now, listen, look here. Reach that this is a Wheatstone bridge arrangement. This is sure, right? Wheatstone bridge arrangement. Okay. Clear? Now, this is what? 21. By. This is what? 18. No doubt. ND, ND, ND. Especially from those who dropped in an X. ND in this part. Good. ND stands for no doubt for those who dropped in an X. Good, good, good. Relax, fine, good. Now this part. This is 4, 4, 2, 6. So for pretty obvious reasons, 6 threes, so this box should be 7. Yes or no? Yes or no? In order this to be 7, this being 3, this box should be 4. And this is 4 only when x is equals to 8. Okay, 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 okay. Good, good, good. Relax, no problem. So let's see the shuffle. Some consistent name at the consistent positions. Minor shuffle at the base. Top three remaining the same. Very good. And here goes your next question. We should officially extend. Okay, let's read. Quickly, again, go into Wheatstone Bridge and just like a Hulk, smash it. Why like a Hulk? It's the Hulk. So like the Hulk, smash it. By this dialogue, there is no other hint required than watch what I did in my afternoon today, right? The correct name, a chocolate. In the chat box, the correct name for the movie I am talking about. Correct name, not the series, the movie name. Okay, guys. So anyway, those who are in the physics, be in the world of physics. Those who have already jumped to Marvels, enjoy it. Okay, sure. And here is the time and the last minute hints. Look, there is some beautiful arrangements here. They are your hints. But post one simplification, you will have to do some calculation. One, go. Oh, wow. Beautiful diagram. X, please. That's a nice hint. I was expecting the beautiful timing for the hint. X are welcome. X are always welcome. No problem. But it was very high. It was very high. The proportion of people making it correct was high. Why am I drawing this? It's not even required. 5, 10, 10, 20. This is removed. 15, 30, 15, 30. This is removed. 30, 60, you know this number, no solution, 20. All those who had dropped in an X. All those who had dropped in an X. Easy, 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 easy. NTSC stage 2, 2018, 1-8. Stage 2, national level. Yeah, 10 seconds. These kind of question should be just read very, very carefully. Because at times in the most simple question, thank you. No, this is a very general from many authors and question creators here. 3 and 6. And its respective multiples and all. Okay, chalo, let's not pull you more to away from the dinner table. I know you might be hungry and all. Let's quickly rush toward the conclusion of this. And there is a shuffle. Is there a shuffle? Again, top three positions being maintained well. Next question, please. And no one responded to me for the movie name. Hey, don't. Please, 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 please. I want to see everyone has voted or responded. I forgot the sentence even, yaar. See? Understanding that at the end we will be running short of time, I have kept some these kind of questions at the end. Good, 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 good. I'm very good, very good. 38. Again, look at it. Look at it. It's a known arrangement. You know multiplication. You know 2 multiplied by 2 is 4 and 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. Right? And you know that what are in series, what are in parallel, and you know when things are series, they have to be added. And you know when two pair of registers are in parallel, they have to be operated by R1, R2 upon R1 plus R2. Or if you don't want to operate it by R1, R2 upon R1 plus R2, you should also, and you should go by 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2, provided you don't forget to reciprocate the last line. Because generally you guys calculate 1 by R equivalent and consider it as R equivalent. That's the misery. Okay. Good proportion of corrects, but still. X, please. Good, Ananya. Very good, dear. And others as well, those who are not respond. Yeah, good, good. Now everyone is. Relax, relax, relax. Okay. Understand this. 2 by 4 equal to 3 by 6. Y or N? Surya. Don't. This will be removed. 2 and 3, 5. 4 and 6, 10. 5 and 10 are in parallel. R1 into R2 upon R1 plus R2. Okay. Sure. Clear, 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 clear. Good. Next. Shuffling. Some shuffling will happen now. Okay, good. Happened. Eden, have you gone for the dinner? this is the last question. Officially last question. Relax, calculate and respond. Don't get confused for your for taking a cautious measure. You can drop in junction dots as well. Junction dots. Because I really don't want you guys to make a mistake in this. Relax and answer. One single formula I have used, which you should remember. Okay. Good, 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 good. The best part today, what I liked is we are at the last question. We exactly at 8:10 started our quiz. So I'll just try to manage time a bit well so that we can have a good bunch of question being solved in the exact 1 hour time. We really don't like, we understand that you guys are staying back, respecting us, okay, and being curious. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. 23 people answering it right. In chat box, last line, what helped you out to reach out to the option? Last line, P is equals to? P is equal to. Exactly, not I square R. P is equals to V square by R is the outcome of this. Okay, it's the thing required. Power is inversely proportional to resistance. Hence, least resistance will deliver that. Okay, so, and here we are with the question. Okay. Simple, R and 2R, 1 by 2, okay, 2R and 4R, again 1 by 2, that means there is no importance of this 6R, so this is not there, okay, how can I remove this? I can remove this like this. In that case, so 3R again same thing and 6R. What is the answer? Is there still a need to calculate? 2R. Clear? This will deliver the minimum resistance out of the given option by least value of R. Yes or no? Sure. 4 ohm answer. This also satisfies with a higher level of approach, I'll tell you. Here there is a word, internal resistance is 4 ohm. There exists a, this is your assignment, okay. Read about maximum power transfer. Maximum power transfer theorem. In electricity, read about maximum power transfer theorem. Read about it. You will find something relevant with the resistance of the battery as well. Okay. So, can you send some worksheet like this? Yes, dear. I have already told a few of your pals only. Okay. I will be sending. Okay. Sure. I will be sending there. I am doing it. I have already started creating that. And or 10-10 sets I am creating. I am creating questions of 10-10, 10-10, 10-10. Like not creating the questions. I am arranging and collecting questions in the set of 10, 10, 10, 10. The last question again. Okay. R, 2R, any doubt? 1 by 2. Similarly, 2R and 4R, 1 by 2. That means this satisfies the criteria for Wheatstone Bridge. Hence, you can remove this. Okay, Ananya. Clear till here? I'll tell you why. Aran, this might happen. Okay. That the output. Okay. I'll tell you. That's why I asked you to read about maximum power transfer. Okay. So now, power is equal to V square by R. Okay. Or in this case, E square by R. So power is inversely proportional to resistance. Okay. So for least resistance, highest power, and the question also asks for maximum power. Okay, Aryan Tandon, the resistance of the load must equal to the resistance of the source as viewed from the output terminal. Okay, who is this? I am not able to read the name. Someone stated that theorem over here only. Yeah, Anish. Read about it, and then you will find that coincidentally, that minimum thing here is also relevant with 2 into 2. 2R is your output, 2R is 4, and internal resistance of the battery is also 4 ohm. Okay. Read about it. Clear? Take care, guys. Good night. One second. Let's conclude this. Boom. Last shuffle. Nothing. Aha. Very good, Nana. Congratulations. Take care, guys. Take care. Bye-bye. Good time having, like, good, really. This Centum R is really a good thing for within the week's time for me. Really. My signature send-off dialogue, even like in quarantine, I guess I'm losing my brain cells. Can you please remind me of that? Get lost. That's pretty reserved for few very close to the heart. I am seriously on it, dear guys. I am seriously on live streaming a game. I am seriously on it. There are some glitches. I am really seriously on it. Even I have discussed for some things which will be required for a live streaming, as things will just the lockdown will a bit loosen up, then I'll be able to buy it and I will surely do a live streaming. Mungara, you stream? What? Fortnite. Hi Gupta, how are you? Single hai kya? Is single still there? Yeah, single. So you were asking about why we have two, right or not? Clear? The reason of that is maximum power transfer. Okay. Yes, if I'll remove that internal resistance of the battery, yeah, in that case, you just have to look into the option and respond. The answer will be by yes or no. Aiden, language. No, but if R is 1 ohm, that's why I asked you guys to go through the maximum power transfer. Go through that, please. Maximum power transfer theorem. Okay. I had told you last time even to look into, because I wanted to discuss about, we have not yet discussed among us about what if in a circuit there are two batteries connected. If you remember, we did solve the question or the theorem or the calculation of finding the equivalent output from multiple batteries, right or not? Equivalent EMF and equivalent internal resistance. We did that, right or not? Okay. But yes, we have not. I wanted to discuss that. What if two different batteries are supplying power to a given network or circuit? Okay. Sure. So that we'll do. Let me match up with other batches as well. We'll do that. I wanted to do that. I really sincerely wanted to do that. Okay. Fine. Chalo, take care. Bye, 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 bye. Good night. Yeah, even I have parents, I have to. Take care, guys. Take care. Gupta. Change, man. People change when they feel the importance of the relationship in quarantine. Lockdown and quarantine. So people change their way of speaking and talking. Okay. Take care, take care. Mungara, you suggested me one that I have kept noted. I guess that might have been downloaded as well by now. Where I am struggling is, you know, like if I come on screen and stream, I should not give a flop show, right? Like usually I give in Centamar. Okay. So at least game should be played well. Okay, 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 fine. Chalo, chalo, bye, bye, bye. Get lost now. Take care. Good, 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 good. Ah, war zone, war zone, war zone. Yes, exactly. Amangara, or I guess you only, or someone told me about this. Okay, go, go, go. Bye, 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 bye. Should I go? Okay, okay, okay.